for your traitorous acts. On yourselves. Feel the power of the dark side. Our victory is inevitable. For your actions is death. Your struggling is useless. Your undoing. Witness the power of the Force. This will cut you down.
are down, leaving it exposed. Deal with those rebel ships now. Star Destroyer cannot take any more damage. Take out those rebel ships. Under attack. The rebels are targeting our Star Destroyer. Cut them off. They have knocked our Star Destroyer shields offline. Do not let them take it down.
Intercept those rebel ships. Our Star Destroyer has lost a subsystem. Star Destroyer shields have fallen. Intercept the rebel fighters. Assault team has infiltrated this battle station and are heading to the detention level in an attempt to retrieve an astromech. That droid contains vital information. Do not let them leave alive.
the power of the dark side. Young Skywalker is nearby. the power of the Force. This will cut you down. Now you understand the power of the Dark Sun. It is useless to resist. This is your undoing. Witness the power of the Force. Choose this path.
and we have discovered a vulnerable exhaust port at the end of the trench. Do not let those fighters reach it.
A squad of rebel ships are about to enter the trench. Deal with them.
Rebel fighter locking onto you.
Homing missile headed your way.
Thank you. the pressure on the Imperial fleet. Our bombers need a clear passage in order to bring the Star Destroyer down.
Press the attack and hit it where it's exposed.
These guys are nothing.
That Star Destroyer has taken out one of our cruisers. The Star Destroyer has suffered a direct hit. Let's finish it off. have taken out one of their subsystems. Set up for another attack run.
That was one in a million. to. Where are you? Hey, over here. R2-D2, get over here at once. This is no time for your foolishness. Follow you? Why should I do that? Bucket of bolts. How dare you call me that? I should have you deactivated. Fine. Go that way, you near-sighted scrapper. He'll soon wish he'd listened to me, that malfunctioning little rust bucket. Dear. R2-D2, I know your auditory sensors are detecting me. I really don't know why I bothered with that little troublemaker. Where did you go? R2, is that you? Oh, thank heavens. I thought I would never find you. And where have you been? I told you not to wander off. Apologize. Whatever for? Why, you ungrateful rusty. I've a good mind to leave without me. You wouldn't dare. Oh, all right, if it will make you act reasonably. I apologize. What for? You know very well what for. You're the one. Oh, very well. I apologize for calling you names. Yes, all of the names. Now, let's get home before our parcels run down. R2, where are you? Hey, over here!